Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down.
If I priceless. What's up, buddy? Come here. Here, stand right here, bud.
Stay by Dan.
Stay here.
Right there, bud.
Please rise for the bride. Hello and welcome. Thank you for joining us in this day of gladness and good fortune. Sean and Nicole have come together to publicly proclaim their undying love through the celebration of their marriage. We're all here to learn about loving and being loved. To watch the miracle of love exchange enriches every one of us. Therefore, we appreciate the opportunity to witness the shared love of this beautiful couple. Their enthusiasm is contagious. The certainty of their destiny together is inspiring. And the great expectations give us all a glimpse of the heights love can reach. Marriage is a very special place. It's an oasis, a haven, a sanctuary where we can safely learn about ourselves in the presence of another.
Hi. Hi, baby.
Like the harmony with the melody, marriage weaves two lives together, creating a deeper and richer song. We are honored that Sean and Nicole are sharing some of their beautiful music with us on this day. We ask that the vision they have of one another always reflect the electric attraction that first brought them together. And we pray that, as they enter into the lifelong bond that is marriage, they may always see one another in the light of all light, the light of love. God, as you join us today, we ask for your blessings upon this couple as they unite in marriage. Let all their days together be happy and all their words to each other be sweet. Though their paths are intertwined, let them be aware of each other's separateness. Bless their home and allow it to be a place of joy and serenity. Remind them to nurture each other's body with mutual love, honor, and respect. Let their spirits dwell within. As they learn from one another, may they go stronger as individuals and closer as a couple. And as their wedded life begins today with prayer, so may they continue it, praying for and with each other. Amen. Well, this is a new beginning for both of you. I'd like to offer some gentle reminders to ease your lifelong task of living and growing together. Be kind to each other, and when you disagree, do it respectfully. Be gentle and forgiving with each other. When you forgive, your hearts make room for a little more love, a little more compassion, and a little more understanding. Communicate with each other. Share the joy that's in your heart and the sorrow that burdens your soul. Open your hearts to one another and find the love. Sean, you come here today in the presence of these witnesses with love in your heart and with a conscious desire to be united in marriage with Nicole. Do you promise to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your lives together and to give Nicole all the loving support she needs to become the person she is destined to be?
I do.
Nicole, you come here today in the presence of these witnesses with love in your heart and with a conscious desire to be united in marriage with Sean. Do you promise to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your lives together and to give Sean all the loving support he needs to become the person he is destined to be?
I do.
Sean, please repeat after me. I, Sean.
I, Sean.
Take you, Nicole.
Take you, Nicole.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you if bad times come our way.
To support you if bad times come our way.
And always remember.
And always remember.
How grateful I am.
How faithful I am.
To have you by my side.
To have you by my side.
Nicole, please repeat after me. I, Nicole.
I, Nicole.
Take you, Sean.
Take you, Sean.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you if bad times come our way.
To support you if bad times come our way.
And to always remember.
And to always remember.
How grateful I am.
How grateful I am.
To have you by my side.
To have you by my side.
We have a special sand ceremony. Take this out of the way for this, for the pictures, videos, but he thinks that if this is with the wind, that it's going to fall over.
Okay.
So,
that's fine.
Do you want to give it a try? Yeah. Let's just see how, hold on. Let's go for it and just see. Okay. Sean and Nicole came this beast to be joined in marriage. This is more than just a union of two individuals in love. It's also the joining of two families. We ask for the blessing of Blake Marvin. We ask that he approach the couple and unite this family with the sands of love.
Here,
ready?
Can you here, pour it in here?
Good. Watch. Please have the rings. Marriage is a state in which two people come together and create a union that is greater than the sum of its parts. It is difficult to express in words the profound relationship that is love. Since the beginning of time, the ring has been an emblem of the sincerity and permanence of a couple's love for one another and regard for their marriage. As the circle can begin anew at any point, so a good marriage can pick any point to renew itself. These rings are symbols of your eternal love. As you place the ring on her finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
There.
As you place the ring on his finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
In all ways forever.
Sean and Nicole, we are here today to celebrate with you as you declare your love for and commitment to each other. We are also here to offer you the gift of our blessings. We wish for you a love that brings out the best in you as you bring out the best in each other. One that gives you something to lean on when you need it most, and one that allows you to see each other as you really are, reminding you of why you're together. We wish for you a home, more than just a place to live, but a haven from the pressures of the world outside your door. A place to let down your guard, unburden yourself, and know that there's always someone on your side. Finally, we wish for you a joy that makes you laugh out loud, a joy that lights your eyes and fills your soul, and a joy that shouts to the world of your happiness with one another. All this and more, we wish for you today and every day throughout the years of your marriage. Sean and Nicole, through their words today, have joined together in holy wedlock. Because they have exchanged their vows before God and these witnesses, have pledged their commitment each to the other, and declared the same by joining hands and exchanging rings, I now pronounce they are husband and wife. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. You may now kiss the bride. And now, for the first time anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Sean Marvin! And the Marvins are going to have their first dance as husband and wife right here on the beach in Ocean City!
Upon the edge, dangling my toes out over the road.